From flying Army helicopters in Iraq to running a successful business before throwing his hat into the ring for the Michigan Senate state. And now this political newcomer is getting a pretty big endorsement, yes, from President Trump.
Yeah, they don't really get any bigger. The president tweeting this, John James, who is running in the Republican primary in the great state of Michigan, is spectacular. Vote on August 7th. Rarely have I seen a candidate with such great potential. West Point graduate, successful businessman, an African-American leader. John is strong on crime and borders, loves our military, our vets, and our Second Amendment. He will be a star. He has my full and total endorsement.
Here to react, that Michigan GOP Senate candidate, John James. Welcome to the show. Good to see you.
Thanks for having me again. Appreciate it, guys.
So you got the president's endorsement. Give our audience a sense of who you are, why you feel it's so important for you to run for office right now.
Well, I'm here by the grace of God, a strong grassroots army all over the state of Michigan, a very patient wife, and an awesome endorsement from the president and our vice president. Thank you, Mr. President, Mr. Vice President, for your support. I will not let you down in Washington. I didn't let down the folks who I led into combat when I graduated from West Point, became an Apache pilot, Ranger qualified Apache pilot, and flew 750 hours combat in Operation Iraqi Freedom. I came back home to Michigan because I was disturbed by some of the images that I saw in Armed Forces Network of areas of Flint, Saginaw, Pontiac, Detroit that looked worse in many cases than the combat zone I was flying in. And so I came back home to do what I could to create economic opportunity back home, to create jobs. And I went back and joined the family company, automotive logistics company headquartered in Detroit, and I was able to help grow the family company from $35 million to $137 million and added over 100 jobs in Michigan and east of the Mississippi. Having a combat veteran who understands how to keep Americans safe because they've done it before, having a combat veteran on the floor of the U.S. Senate is great for our national security. Somebody who's actually created jobs and economic opportunity is great to help bring opportunity back here and support our president's agenda in Michigan.
You know, John, a lot of people feel like the 2018 midterms are a referendum on this president. You've earned his endorsement. When you talk to Republican voters and voters writ large, because you're running in the primary right now, but it will eventually be a general, what is the reaction and level of support for this president?
Look, I've been all over the state, and I talk to everyone, black and white, left and right, east side and west side of the state, and what people care about the most is quality of life and their quality of future. Can they take care of their families right now, today? And will their children be better off in the future than they are right now? Really focusing on economic opportunity, really focusing on K-12 education, really focusing on workforce development in this labor crisis we're experiencing. A lot of farmers and factories around the state of Michigan are really struggling to find help, and also focusing on what it really takes for everyone to pursue the American dream. You know, you have liberals talking about free stuff left and right, but our president is focusing on growing the economy 4.1%. And the liberal progressive media still can't give them credit. They call it a blip. I believe that we focus on these things and we bring back talent and capital investment back to the state of Michigan, and we make sure that Michigan continues to be the mobility capital of the world, not just in terms of cars moving across the road, but also socioeconomic mobility, where everybody can achieve the American dream. We're not just talking about raising the tax rate, but broadening the tax base so everybody can excel.
All right, John James, a busy couple months ahead. We wish you all the luck running for Senate in the state of Michigan. Thank you for being with us this morning.
Thanks, Sean.
And good luck to your patient wife.
Go to johnjamesforsenate.com. Thank you.
Thanks.